And they're off and racing. It looks like a pretty even start again. Now, it does look like the athlete here from Warrnambool coming through and challenging her counterparts, but it looks like Eve Parry from Doncaster running exceptionally well and dragging the field through as well, with Angelica coming through. Angelica, I think, pipped her on the line to get the first of the qualifiers. That probably won't worry